Potatoes are a fun and easy crop to grow at home. You can grow them in the ground, in a garden bed like this, or they also grow really well in grow bags and towers, which is perfect for sunny balconies or where space is limited. Now, it's really important to always use certified virus-free seed potatoes. That helps to protect the commercial potato industry. Now, each seed potato will usually produce around 6 to 8 tubers, sometimes more. It all depends on how you grow them. This is a seed potato from last year, and as you can see, it's quite old and wrinkly now. But that's because all its nutrients went out into sending out all the growth, the shoots and the roots that became this season's crop. Now, growing potatoes is very simple. You simply plant them at about 10 centimetres deep and space them about 30 centimetres apart and cover over. It really is that simple. Once that starts to germinate, all the shoots will come up from the bottom to the top. As soon as you get that beautiful green growth, they'll then send out their roots. The roots will actually be where the potatoes form. It's important to keep that top growth really healthy while the potato is growing. So high nitrogenous fertilisers help at this stage to keep them bushy and green and vigorous. As soon as the plant flowers though, it's time to try and boost the potassium and phosphorus levels. So a fruit and flower fertiliser is probably better at this stage, because then that will help the potato to actually put its energy back into its roots or tubers for our crop. Although potatoes are not overly fussy about their pH, if you can keep it between 6 and 7, you'll definitely get the best results. When the tops of your potatoes start to die back, you know it's time to harvest. When they're just a bit yellow, you can start to dig for new potatoes. These have very thin skin and are perfect for eating straight away. If you actually want to store your potatoes, you're best to let the tall plant die right back down to the soil and then stay underground for at least 2 weeks while it develops a lovely big thick skin. That'll help to extend storage. When you plant potatoes does differ depending on where you live. In some climates, they can be grown basically year round. However, if you're in an area with frost, it's best to wait until all likelihood of frost has passed, as it will damage the fragile new growth. Of course, if you are like me and you tend to want to get a little bit of a kickstart on the season, you can actually protect them under a frost cloth or a cloche until all the spring frosts have passed. There are many different types of potato available, and the ones you choose to grow in your garden, they should be the ones you want to eat. But I always can't help growing a few of those special heirlooms.